Scottish history. The name was Dr. Alcan William Wallace Nigar, a freedom fighter against other people. He was not against anybody. He was against the unjust. He was against the illusions. He was against the discrimination. And his freedom movement is still regarded as one of the best. It is quite unfortunate we couldn't get the lesson from there. But now the world is coming to that point where William Wallace will be regarded as a hero of the Scotland in terms of intellectual development. People will read the history. The same thing I want to take you back. When somebody was there, the General Secretary, the name is Kofi Annan, in the United Nations of the organization, the chapter number 3, the book number, the development of the legal constitution in the United Nations organization, written by Dr. Alison Pratt, and he said, all the Muslim world, you are having 58 countries in this world, but not a single country is being respected as a leader in this world. You know what is the reason is that? Because you have lost the way of as Ali has described you. The same Kofi Annan, he presented the letter of Ali the Great, which Ali the Great wrote a letter to his own governor Malik Kushtar. In the United Nations Organization Assembly, he presented this letter. You, the 58 rulers of the 58 Muslim world, you have forgot this lovely channel of the pearls of a golden rule and how you are being hypocrite to each other. You are killing to each other. That's why people don't want to listen to you. Follow one rope, which is Urwatul Wuska, which is the word of Imam, and you will be respected in this world. Follow me. Crowns and crowns of those letters which are presented by Ali the Great. What the letter? Prevail justice within yourself. Allah will prevail justice among the society. Prevail honesty in yourself. Allah will prevail honesty among the society. Do not hate anybody and try to learn from Quran and respect everybody. This is a message which Kofi Annan presented from the letter of Hazrat Ali alayhi salam. Apart from Iranian government, there is no other government who is following these rules at the moment. So all Muslim Ummah, you need to think dialectically, intellectually, and be catharsis. Bring everything in your mind and let the people guide you with the peace and learn from Ali the Great. There is no other body in this world who can guide you at intellectual forum. It is Ali the Great who can take you towards heaven. Nobody is other than that.